how to use the pulse oximeter correctly. Yes, there is a right way. So what you need to do first is that ensure that you have no nail paint on, no nail varnish. So take it off if you do. Make sure that your hands are clean and that they're not wet or they're not cold. Before you take the reading, you should rest for at least 5 minutes. And then once you've rested, you should just clip the oximeter onto your index finger or your middle finger. Either one would do. So clip it on. Rest it at chest level and then switch it on. So you should be lying down when you're doing this. I'm of course standing up. So clip it on, put it on. Wait for a minute before you take down your reading, and also take down the highest reading.